Milwaukee expecting a record tourism year in 2013 with 212,000 convention nights already booked for the area. The president of Visit Milwaukee said that summer will be bookended by the Moose International Convention. That's expected to draw 7,000 over Memorial Day weekend, and the Harley-Davidson 110th anniversary celebration, which is over Labor Day weekend.